Why I didn't get no Easter eggs this year?
Cause you're 35 and you're too old for an Easter egg.
You can never be too old, woman. I want one now. You owe me one. Wait, you forgot last year as well. You owe me two.
You're a bit late asking. It's the middle of June. The supermarkets don't stock them.
Well, you better go find one, or so help me God, I will break your legs.
Don't be silly. Where do you think I can find one at this time of the year?
You can sure damn try.
We're not continuing this conversation. You're too old and late asking.
These motherfuckers got some. That bitch got two. The dog even got one. And I don't think that's even medically advised.
Okay, I'll go and get you a goddamn egg.
That's right, you better get me one. What the fuck is this?
It's a chocolate egg.
You think I'm stupid? I can tell the difference between a chocolate egg and a chocolate coated potato. Bitch, get me a real one.
I got you. Your egg wasn't easy. I had to do.
Hey, bitch, I don't care how you got it. I just want to demolish this. Is this dark chocolate?